Donner. Your Donner are going to say behind your back.
Why?
You'd rather in front of your back.
Do what? Never mind.
Zanita Skadia. But I'm not. I would think you didn't have your gun scared you. Just fly!
I'm gonna warn you one last time. If I ever catch you touching my daughter again, I'll, by God, horsewhip you till hell won't have it again.
No, George!
Not one poop out of you, madam!
So I think she means peace!
Yes. Now get out of this public building, you liar.
I got as much right in public building as anybody!
Right? How do you have any right around here? Aiding and abetting the swindling activities of a spellbinding simu salesman? You know what I see when all over you? Reform school! Now get out of here, you wild kid! Get out!
Papa, please! It's capitalists like you make fun marketplace! He's gone!
You watch your phraseology, young woman. Go home! You late?
Yes, George, I always...
You attend to your dance.
My dance?
Ah, Lady Lucinita, taking up the kids when they're on the side of town.
Mr. Mayor, Papa, just make you understand.
Well, you can't. And thanks for nothing, by the way. I read that book you gave me for an entire week, cover to cover, and didn't find a thing.
Mr. Mayor, if you please.
I'll settle your hash as soon as I get these premises of my oldest girl. Yes.
All right, but in the meantime, I want you to know I'm vouching for Tommy Felix. That boy has the confidence of every kid in town. And you'll be standing in line waiting to shake his hand by the time our band plays its first concert.
By the time your band plays its first concert, the individual members will have to foregather in wheelchairs on account of the broken legs they'll have from tripping over their beards.
Let me tell you something, my fine young feathered, my feathered young fine, my feathered, my young feathered, my fine...
Never mind! Call the roll and chase you! I want this man's credentials, and I want them tonight! Do not let him out of your sight! He is sturdier than a Mississippi sturgeon!
Do you mean you want us to get his credentials?
Get me his papers, or get him in jail! I couldn't make it clear if I was a butt hook in the well water!
Why, Professor Hill, I think Mary Shin is behaved abominably. And I think it was wonderful of you coming to Tommy's defense.
Oh, that was nothing.
Yes, it was.
Oh no, a man can't dodge the issue every time a little personal risk is involved. What does the poet say? A coward dies 1,000 deaths, a brave man only 500. Well, I think the mayor was already pretty mad on account of his billiard parlor. Now, I suppose a recommendation from a musical authority such as yourself would help, but I wouldn't think of asking you to do a thing like that.
Why, Professor Hill?
You would?
I'd be glad to. I just wish I was a little more informed. I've been meaning to talk to you about Winthrop's cornet.
His cornet? Mother of Pearl Keys?
Yes, I'm sure he's fine, but you see, he never touches it. Oh, the first week or so, he made a few, experimental blasts, I guess you'd say?
Yes, yes, blasts.
And he sings the minuendo almost constantly. But he never touches the cornet.
Well,
he says you told him it wasn't necessary.
Well,
he tells me about some fake system. If he fakes the minuet in G, he won't have to bother with the notes. Now, Professor.
Miss Marion, I'll admit, the fake system is a revolutionary new method. But so was Galileo's conception of the heavens. Bach, Thomas's conception of the egg. Globe. Bach's conception of the well-tempered clavichord. Now I cannot discuss these things here in public. If you'll allow me to call, when may I call?
Why, any nice and sweet. Pick a little pop, little pick a little pop. Miss Peru, please join our girl Sarda Lady. Oh, you were so dear, dance in the Shabuki with Professor Hill. Chick, chick, dance like a pick a little pop, little pick like a chick, 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 chick. A fairy princess. You had a golden shimmer in your hair and a silver sheen for all to see. We know that you will soon unfold the forgiving heart of purest gold here, where women's hearts should be.